Hey guys, welcome back to our new vlog. It's been long time, we did not do any vlogging. So today we are off to Thekkady and Angel is here. So Thekkady is like just 2 hours from our house, from our place. And we're just going to look around and
buy some spices and stuff.
Yeah, buy some spices.
We have a beautiful view here. It's like a show around.
So we have now reached this hill station. It's called Kuttikanam and this is how it is.
Hey guys, this is Kuttikanam waterfall. Exactly the point is Murinyapura. This is Sri, by the way. He is my friend in Bombay. We used to stay together in his house when I went to Bombay first time. Mom is here, Angel is here. We just had a pit stop to have some coffee. So that's all. We'll just show you around how is exactly things around.
So we have just stopped at this place. It is so beautiful. It's a tea estate. And Angel has got her freedom. She loves running around on the grass. This place is so beautiful. Angel is... This place is 40 kilometers prior to Thekkady and there are lots of homestays and resorts out here. It's beautiful roads, scenic beauty en route Thekkady.
Hi guys, this is Thekkady, the main junction. You can see the statue of Mother Mary and Jesus Christ. This is at the Kumbhali and it's completely empty. You can see all the shops are closed here because of Corona and the lockdown and stuff like that. But still we have come here just to buy a few spices. He got the spices, few of them, not all of them.
That's only for mom.
Only for mom. And we are heading towards Kumbhali. That is in the Tamil Nadu, Kambam, to buy some grapes.
As you guys can see, all the shops here are closed, of course, due to Corona, no tourism happening. And this specific lane has all the best of hotels, restaurants, Ayurvedic Kerala massage, and all the shopping spots out here. So you can see it's completely empty, everything is closed. So this lane takes you through towards the end. You can see Periyar National Park, that's your tiger reserve, and also the Periyar Lake boating ride happens over here, which is like an wonderful experience. It's a 1.5 hour boating ride and it will take you through Periyar Lake surrounded by wildlife sanctuary, so you can get to see different wild animals and birds. It was a wonderful experience when I had come before, and it is operated by Kerala Tourism and the Forest Department. So you can see this is a Periyar Tiger Reserve which is closed, and it is a home to tigers and many other animals, wild animals. So this is the main tourist spot and it is a must experience. It is wonderful. There is also an elephant camp around and also a Kathakali center. one must experience that as well. So now we can see there's a checkpost in front. That's where Kerala ends and Tamil Nadu starts. So we have to cross the border and now the police will be checking us. So going to Tamil Nadu is fine, but entering back into Kerala, you need an e-pass, which we get it on the spot. And also they check if you are vaccinated or not. So now we are in Tamil Nadu state. So we have come to Tamil Nadu to buy some specific things for mom's shop and we are done and now we're just going back to Kerala. Enjoy you. Waiting for her dad. So you can see this place is famous for its grape vineyard and coconut farming.
Parindambara, that is one of the peak point in close to Thekkady and close to Kuttikanam. Here we have reached here very late. As you can see, supposed to be a beautiful place and this top of the mountain.
It's super cold
also. So we are winding up the video and rushing
back home.
Angel is here. As you can see,
we'll come soon with another video.
Yeah, till then. And until then, you can keep watching us, support us, subscribe us, like us, everything.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, that's all.
Then, so, bye. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
So, this is how Parindambara looks during the day.